Mathematical structures are all around us in everyday life, even if we might not always notice them. They are essential tools that help us understand and navigate the world around us, from making everyday decisions to advancing technology and innovation. Welcome to Method Area 1, Shapes, Geometry, Number Theory, and Algebra.
The beauty of mathematical structures is that their generality makes them arise everywhere. Logic of dynamical systems, for instance, study the safety of cyber-physical systems, which are systems that combine computer control with physical motion. Aircraft collision avoidance systems are typical examples that help human pilots stay far enough away from other aircraft. It is crucial that the system always only gives safe advice, and that's why we were asked to analyze the safety and indeed found a few billion mistakes in an earlier design where a safe course would have existed, but a potentially unsafe maneuver was chosen instead. And it is, of course, critical to fix and find these mistakes before the flight. Mathematical structures arise in many areas of mathematics with interesting links. Algebraic geometry studies shapes defined by polynomial equations, offering a direct connection of algebra and geometry. Dynamical systems study invariants, which are sets that a given differential equation can never leave. And the connection of all these areas arises when invariants of a dynamical system are described by polynomial inequalities in semi-algebraic geometry. Logic studies fundamental reasoning principles justified by the corresponding mathematical structures. And my research studies logic of dynamical systems, which enables even more links among those areas of mathematics. Now, for instance, we study proof techniques to read off global invariants of differential equations solely from their local dynamics. What I personally find most exciting about MathSEE's interdisciplinary point of view is that it connects mathematical foundations with engineering applications. Without the engineering disciplines, you would answer the wrong questions. Without the mathematical foundations, you wouldn't have the background to answer the questions in a correct way. So MathSEE really provides a synergy across disciplines.